Red Alliance strikes first with a volley of balls. Blue Alliance has some catch-up work to do. Red will take the autonomous bonus. Driver control starting now. Go! Red Alliance quickly swiping some of those scoring objects right in front of the blue zone, lining up in front of their goal. A lot of shots high and short for the Red Alliance. They get that last one. Blue Alliance doing a good job of hoarding balls into their own home zone while the Red was distracted with their scoring effort. Blue's going to need to cash those in to catch the Red Alliance lead. We'll see how that strategy of saving points, saving scoring objects works out for the Blue Alliance. Red lead about 40 points. Red adding to that lead. A little defense from the Blue Alliance on the Red teams. Red backing up for a shot. Missing. Red lined up for some long range shots from their home zone. Red, 30 seconds left to go. Red still scoring. Blue. High volume of shots. Not a lot of makes. Red still scoring. Blue still missing the mark.